Congratulations to Philip Rivers, the 39-year-old will retire. You've seen 16 pretty good seasons with the Chargers, one season with the Colts leading them to the playoffs, 24 touchdowns, 11 interceptions, top five all-time in passing touchdowns, top five all-time in passing yards, eighth in quarterback wins. So the resume speaks for itself. He played in an AFC title game without an ACL, so you can't question his toughness and his commitment to his teammates. People are looking at him and saying, look, it's a high-character guy. Sean McDermott said a lot of positive things about him. His next move, he wants to coach in Fairhope, Alabama, coach high school, and eventually coach his kids like his dad did him. So that's a great story. We'll love to see how that works out for him. But, however, I'm not going to sit here and say, look, Philip Rivers, a Hall of Fame quarterback? I don't think so. Let's look at the playoffs. 5-7 in the playoffs. Didn't really show up in big games. 16 touchdowns, 10 picks, only completing 59% of his passes. At the end of the day, Philip Rivers is one of my favorite players to ever play the game, one of my favorite quarterbacks in the league. Tough guy, but he is not a Hall of Famer. I'm Jansen Harris here with the final play on the Just Good Network.